there's a perception on TV and movies that dads cannot handle being home alone with the kids. Well, there's a group of fathers in the metro changing that stereotype. They're stay-at-home dads, and they couldn't be happier.
Oh, is that cool?
Yeah.
A summer day at the pool with dad must be a weekend, or dad's on vacation, right? Nope. These dads are home every day on purpose.
Never really even thought about whether it would be me or her. We just basically decided, you know, if one of us gets promoted, the other one gets to stay home, the other one has to go to work. So I kind of say that I won the job there. I won the contest.
Al Watts is a stay-at-home dad for his four kids while wife Shirley works. Similar story for Rob Tavill and his wife Gail. She had the career. Rob says he just had a job. So he stays home with his four-year-old twins.
A lot of guys are like, man, I wish I had your position. I wish I could do what you do.
And plenty do stay home. Al and Rob are part of two organizations, Daddy's Home, Inc., an organization with 38 groups nationwide and in Canada, and the local group, Lenoma Dads, a support group for dads in Omaha and Lincoln.
That's why we try really hard to get other at-home dads to come out of the woodwork. One of my buddies calls it coming out of the pantry.
Realize that you're not alone. You do not have to be isolated. We're out here. We do weekly play groups. Good job. Good job.
The dads also make sure to have a once-a-month guys' night out.
With a monthly dad's night out, it's a night out without your wife, without your children, and it's more bonding and realizing, hey, I'm not the only one doing this. There's actually a whole group out here and a whole organization.
Now, again, these are not guys unemployed doing this while they find work. This was a decision made between husband and wife once they decided to have kids.
If you want more information on the two groups mentioned in this story, go to www.daddieshome.org or lynnomahadads.org. There's also a national convention coming to Omaha October 2nd for stay-at-home dads.
Yeah, and talk to the guys. I hate the whole image of the bumbling dads. You know, they don't know what they're doing.
Right.
I mean, these guys know what they're doing. They've been doing it longer than some of the stay-at-home moms when they go to the play groups and stuff. And they just want to get out there and let other guys know that there's a support group out there for them. So.
Something for you to think about, John.
Yeah. I kind of do it. I feel like that sometimes in the afternoons and, you know, when I'm home and just me and
you
the
do.
Kids. So
absolutely.
Yeah.